pretty things. It's Roxy. I have a fun story to tell you about the garbage men today. Apparently, someone threw out a guitar. One of the garbage men picked it up and was standing there pretending to play it. Then threw it into the garbage truck, and then proceeded to open other garbage bags in the garbage truck. Which I found very odd. And then they drove off, and that is my funny story for the day. Okay, guys?